again. Oh, getting the reverse from Lezer. Will bank it off the boards, and coming out with it is Ben Thompson. Thompson, as he fights off Ryan Strome, gets the puck in, and then he is dumped hard by Brandon McMartin. Strome winning a battle behind the net for the disc, and will flip it to the line and down the ice.
And the Marlies are definitely an aggressive team when it comes to killing penalties, and the refs need to be aware of that.